first time the world championships this year have been held in Tokyo, Japan. And here is the hero, Minoru Sano.
He is a very elegant skater. He can skate well or he can skate badly. He has a whole slew of triple jumps laid out. He is in a striking position of winning a medal and could easily do so if he can perform well.
And with two Americans ahead of him coming into this final program, Dick.
And here is his first triple jump, a triple loop. Here it is. Double loop. He did not elect to do a triple. Perfectly free to do that. A Lutz jump. I don't know whether it'll be double or triple. And it was a triple one.
Wow.
A very nicely done one. Very nice triple Lutz jump. Now another jump. Triple. Good revolution. Skating in this last position, he is in the perfect spot to pull up at least to a third place medal. If he skates this way, it could be that he would deserve a higher place medal.
The music is the heart of Budapest.
Japanese audience for the first time will go crazy. And Axel Simpson, a very nice one. He has a nice sense of style, good flow, and excellent control.
3 minutes remaining in his 5-minute program. He's the final skater in this field of 18 from 12 countries. And very fitting as being the last competitor to bring the house really alive.
Triple salt up. Neatly, easily done, cleanly done. Right there. I think that if Minoru Sano holds this, he will be the hit of this competition. Another triple toe loop, easily done.
Like in the competition, he's always improved. Now his final minute and a half, Dick Button.
Very securely. He has not blown it all in the first minute as the first skaters have. Nice double lutz, good height, good distance. What's this next combination? Double axel. Ah, fall out of it. The first mistake, double salchow. The only slight falter in an otherwise absolutely delightful performance.
Now 30 seconds.
Two double axels. There they are. Come on. Very good. And another one.
flying, a final move of a flying piston. Hold it, hold it, good. Really a first-rate performance. I think if he can win a medal here, it will be the first time a Japanese skater has won a medal in world competition.
And they're standing and watch the flags here in Tokyo, Japan.
Very nice. He deserves that. He absolutely does deserve that.
The very essence of what figure skating, Dick, is all about: determination, hard work, sacrifice, and this young man has done it.
And a well coordinated program. Not only were his jumps good, his style was good, his musical interpretation was good, and he had a certain amount of elegance within the program, which all combined to give him a very, very pleasing performance. And there's the first set of marks for Minoru Sano, 5-9, right across the board, except for a 5-8 from judge number 3 from Great Britain, who's been consistently very low. Now, the difficulties here are that he may have been blocked out of it by the block voting from the Soviet Union for either Vladimir Kovalev or East Germany for Jan Hoffman, because he was down in fifth place. My feeling is he will not pull into a first-place gold medal, but certainly his performance, in my personal opinion, was far superior to that of either of the top, Kovalev or Hoffman, but the marks, there was just not the room at the top to display that difference.